service employees across the broad spectrum. In a very real sense, this is about policemen. And it is very tragic to see that the people who need our support the most would be brutal and mistreat us and would be pawns used by the very system that is draining life from all of us to keep us down. We've come to this place today to say that our state and our nation must understand that the power of the people is greater than the people in power. We are tired of the rich getting richer, while the middle and working class are slowly being starved to death. It is time for us to stop taking necessities from the masses in order to give luxuries to the classes. Governor Scott, we want you to hear a message today that is crystal clear. The Tea Party is over. The Tea Party is over. The Tea Party is over. We want one set of rules for the middle class, the working class, and the corporate class. We don't want tax loopholes for the wealthy and sinkholes for the middle and working class. We want equal protection under the law, equal access, equal opportunity, fair share, and a concern for the least of these. We want a government that is sensitive to the rights of a woman to self-determination. We want a government that protects our environment and chooses education over incarceration. This is our message to Rick Scott and to the legislature today. There is a new spirit of resistance that has arisen in this state and across the nation. It is a spring. It is an occupation. It is an awakening. And we want St. Petersburg and Tampa and the nation to know the revolution is here to stay. The revolution is here to stay. No right-wing backlash can stop it. No wealthy corporate moguls can impede it. No mean-spirited judges can dissuade it. And no acts of police brutality can beat it down. We are in earnest. We will not equivocate. We will not retreat one single inch, and we will be heard. We will be heard. The power of the people is greater than the people in power. We want a big tent state, a state where we protect the weakest and we strengthen those who need to be strengthened. We don't want corporate welfare. We don't want corporate moguls who come in and give us Madison Avenue politics, give us clever sound bites. We want Rick Scott to understand. We want you to have a lesson in the power of the people one-on-one. Power of the people one-on-one. And we want to ensure in our state, as I'm closing, that we get rid of gerrymandered districts, that we get rid of lopsided legislatures, that we get rid of those who are inflicted with the crippling disease of incumbentitis, these career politicians who need to be sent on a vacation, who need to be sent home, who need to be ready to get rid of out of our legislatures. We are here today to say we are awakened, we are aroused, we are ready, we are going to Tallahassee, we are going to Washington, D.C., and ain't nobody gonna turn us around. No longer sell our birthright to representative government for a mess of partisan pottage. We are tired of business as usual, and this is about more than wrapping ourselves in the flag and singing God Bless America. This is the people saying to the government and saying to each other, no more business as usual, no more business as usual, no more business as usual. We are here to stay, and our power will be felt, our power will be heard, our power will be seen. Awake Pinellas, awake Florida, awake America. America.